taxi right now. We're going to Kashmiri Gate, which is where, so I'm just talking to the video. we're going to Kashmiri Gate where I'm going to get my bus out of here, to be honest with you. Just don't want to wait all day for a luxury night bus to Rishikesh. I don't really care. I just want to get out of Delhi. I wasn't here to walk around or anything. I was here just as, like, this is where the train stopped. I've just spent 40 hours on the train and got here a little while back. And I'm going to taxi now to Kashmiri Gate. And from there, just local bus. And it'll take 10 hours or something like that. But I don't really care. I just want to get out of here. I want to get to the ashram. I'm really excited about that. And Delhi's mental as usual. Smelly. And I'm really, really full on at this time in the morning. We'll be right back. Ashram in Rishidwar, which is halfway between Haridwar and Rishikesh. I took the most incredibly bumpy ride in the rickshaw to here, and it started to really rain as well, so I'm drenched and I'm so hot, and I've traveled like now about 50 finally now from leaving Monica's to sitting here making this video. Literally, I've just said goodbye to them and closed my door. It's 52 hours or something, continuous travel. But I had, they did give me a nice cup of chai just now, actually. So yeah, and I'm in this amazing room, and I will explain when I've had my shower, my hot shower, I can't wait, oh my God. And I will explain all about this beautiful ashram. But for now, look at my room. Have these beautiful two beds. Look at the way that's built like that. It's really nice, right? And look at this view. We've got, look, this is a cupboard, chair, and a little window seat. Got a nice window seat there. Oh, stay with me, I've never been so, I'm filthy, I'm absolutely filthy. But check out this view, guys, look. I can't open that anymore. Look at the view. Hello, Himalayas. Yeah, there's them. Actually, I haven't had a look at the bathroom. Let's have a look at the bathroom. Nice. Oh, They give me towels too, which is amazing because my towels are a little bit done in. Actually, they do need a wash, to be fair, you know, to be fair. Yeah, very nice. Okay, so I'm gonna go and have a lovely shower, a really hot shower, and then meditation is at 6 p.m. and then dinner is at 7 p.m. so I'm gonna have a shower and try and get down there by 6. I don't know what time is now. 4:30 or something like that. I've also got air conditioned here as well, which is quite good because it's very, very hot. It's very humid. It's been raining. But this place is huge. It's got gardens and meditation hall, yoga hall, dinner hall, it's just, but I'm gonna be back because there is news of wild leopards and wild elephants. But I'm gonna have my shower and then I'm gonna talk some more. I'll make another video after that. And then I'll show you around the place and talk all about this ashram. Okay, bye.